Rough. Just thought I'd do a slightly different review this time around. Instead of doing food and drink, I thought I'd do a football stadium. More specifically, Prenton Park, Tranmere Rovers Stadium, as they played Forest Green Rovers, or whatever the fuck, today. Basically, the quick review is, pretty good stadium by League 2 standards, you know, big massive cop, excellent views, great value for money. I only paid 18 quid for the ticket, and, you know, I had a good time. For those who, you know, don't like having the results spoiled for them, cover your ears for the next 5 seconds, because I'm going to tell you what the score was. If you don't want to hear it, cover the facts 5 seconds. So yeah, Forest Green 1-4-0. what a hell of a match as well. But yeah, I just want to apologise in advance as well though, because the I put a protective case around the camera, and that means that though the camera was kept very safe, it made everything sound underwater. So basically what you're going to see is a couple of good shots, a couple of good little goals, you know, scenes around the ground and inside the ground. But you're going to see a little bit of me going, which isn't very good. So if you want to watch it on mute, by all means, I'd recommend it. It's my first portable al fresco video of a review. So, you know, teething problems. It'll be better next time, promise. But I'm apologising in advance. Nonetheless, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you soon.
I'm actually on Bedford Road. There's a guy at Everly wearing a Tranmere scarf, so I'm just following him because I assume he's going to match. Fingers crossed. If he is, just walk past Victoria Park. If you look on the edge, you see views. You get quite nice views over to Liverpool. It's the Liverpool Cathedral in the distance. So yeah, there's all kinds of stuff. There's a nice little park, actually. Close, you can actually see my auntie Cali. She's over in Liverpool there, give her a wave. But I didn't even wait back, I didn't know.
like them over there, I'd be kind of chuffed. I'm a neutral, so I don't care. Something to tell.
Last time he's throwing a bottle. I'm a perfect measure. Crazy.
It could be five. Penalties upon the screen. And a yellow card for whoever that was. Say what you want, Champions performance. Honestly, we're pretty good today.